here's a scale that is used a lot in blues. It's called the pentatonic scale, which is a scale of 5 notes. We're going to use it for the pentatonic scale in E. And here is the lick. It's just basically using your one finger. So, the third fret for a string, open, second string, third fret, open, second fret, first string, open, second fret, open, second fret, open, third fret, open. So it's like open, close, open. So like da, 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 da. For example, if you put that with your power chords, something like, something like that.